Race day is upon us once again. I've got a feeling we're in for a special one today. It's 2.8 miles around the Hockenheim Ring then, and some fairly wet conditions to overcome on this 17-corner circuit. The long, curved back straight leads into a tight hairpin for the best overtaking opportunity. But expect to see the cars running wide, as braking offline could prove very difficult indeed. Not one of the easiest days to go racing. It's damp, it's slippery, there's dark clouds as far as the eye can see. The rain is here then, and that's going to take away a lot of the grip, Anthony Davidson, and make turn one very interesting indeed.
Yeah, it's these kind of conditions where you can go in with one of two mindsets. You either see it as an opportunity, or you're worried that all of your hard work's about to be undone. We've been stuck in these conditions now for a few hours, more or less this kind of intensity, so we don't seem to have too much standing water, so we're not likely to be starting behind a safety car. And like you say, Crofty, the charge down into turn one will be quite interesting. I think we're in for a cracking Grand Prix.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Valtteri Bottas lines up on pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Leclerc, Hamilton, Sebastian Vettel and Albon, Hülkenberg, Norris, Sainz and Sergio Perez, Grosjean, Stroll, Kimi Raikkonen and Gasly, Fiat, Magnussen, Antonio Giovinazzi and Daniel Ricciardo, Kubica and George Russell ends our grid lineup. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Good luck.
What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
Here come our winners now. A thrilling race and a tremendous effort by Ferrari. Their history is well known, so it's no surprise to fans the world over to see them come out on top once again. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. It wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
No doubt in my mind, I have to give it to Robert Kubica. Everyone else needs to be taking notes, because that was an absolutely textbook performance from him.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. It was a tough race for our championship leaders, who lose ground at the top of the table. Well, that was certainly an incredible weekend of racing. Be sure to join myself and Ant for more exciting Formula One action soon.